the committee could call me to the field. Nor really, I was glad enough to it. Well, of course I can try, but I can tell you I don't like to do it. Hello? 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 Oh, for goodness sake, is it you, Lena? Please, that's my question. May I come to come over to her, Lena? Tänk dig att höra dig så gott du får stå rätt här på trappan, tacka till mig. Oh my, du don't say so. Oh, nej då, och för puttis dig. Nej, men för the love of mig. Is he that the worst you ever heard? Oh, nej då, han dricker inte. Oh, my då. Han kommer från bättre folk i Norge, vet du? I think he's coming from bättre people in Norge. Oh, the life. Ja, sister. Well, of course I don't know anything about her, you see? Yes. Oh, is that so, Lena? Hello, Lena? What's the matter? You didn't talk any good words. I can't hear anything. Hello, Lena? Hello? Oh, here it is. Lena, where was you? Out in the kitchen and put down the coffee pot. Yeah, you visste there was nothing for you couldn't have heard anything there too. I was on the downtown yesterday, Lena. Jag var nere i byn igår. You see, my doctor is getting off the sick. She's getting long. Skåne blev för kort, vet du? The dresses are getting for kort, you see. And I can't use the same dresses every year for the year to the office for better. Oh, but you can think I get a bargain, Lena. Think I get nice organdy. Det var 5 cents yardin, men jag fick det för 3. Och tänk att det knoppt till roppen för 6 cents för 13 cents. Of course, the good stuff matched exactly, Lena. Some of the dresses is red and some is blue and the good is pink. But that don't make no difference, you know. Efter det var vaskigt en eller två gånger så det samma lite väl. Yes, I was to the dentist, Lena. You see, I got 3 feet of hair, Lena, and I got 2 feet of hair, and what you think the dentist is going to do? It's going to take off all the old teeth and put in new teeth upstairs and downstairs at $8. Er det der bargain, Lena? My, du skulle gifte for new tenants. Du skulle gifte deg hva som du vil. Say, Lena, can't you come over this afternoon? Come on over. Jenny har skatt ut utenfor, og vi er på en Kina, vet du? Men du kan komme bak den. A Norwegian woman at the feast with a brood of erring children. Now, Josef, don't you cut up any of those monkey shines you were doing yesterday. You can't go in the water again, you see? Eggie, don't pull your cat down like that, Eggie. And remember, Eggie, you holding on to the rope. If you let go of the rope 1 minute, you got to come in. Dick and Yanni, don't you pulling Eggie's feet from under her the way you was doing yesterday. You can't go in the water again this week. How do I see you today? First store do I get near a business? Oh, good morning, Miss Jones. Yes, it are a lovely day. Yes, I should say it are a nice day. Children, you can go and play. But remember, the minute Mama calls you come in. How do I see you today? For sure to ask your man a business? Say, here comes this kid. That's the third bathing suit she's got on this week. They say she brought the skunk with nothing else but bathing suits in. Of course, she never goes in the bottle so she don't get a bit. Oh, I don't know. I don't think she are so pretty. There are something about that woman I don't like. And she's so awful to talk. She's running around just exactly like a new girl. Oh, yes. She's got a good figure. The figure ain't so bad, but anybody can have that. You can see that plain. Dickie? You hear Mama talking something to you? You do that one time more and you got to come in. Say, here comes Mrs. Yancey. Would you think a woman with a figure like that to go in the bottle of it? Oh, my, it's a skin. Oh, it's a skin. Oh, she could be a nice enough woman. You'll see it in long thing on there for starters. But she has got the worst children. I can't let my darlings play with them at all. And what do you think she had the nerve to say? Said I should send my wonderful darlings to the reform school. Joseph! Oh, I don't dare look. Is that my son Joseph jumping off that man's building? Oh yes, sir, it was your hand coming up and down. It isn't Joseph at all. It's one of Mrs. Barwinson's children. When I put his hair, they got taken down. Do you see Dickie out there anywhere? Dickie! Dickie! Can you see Dickie out there? I vaulted my children's fair Norwegian flags in their hair so I could tell them apart from the water, but they won't do it. Dickie? Where is Janne? Janne? Janne! Can you see Janne out there anywhere? Oh, gracious, I can't see them. Dickie, are you going to come in now? I'm not going to let those children stay in the water another minute. Eddie, come in, tiny little. I don't believe in calling the children more than once. Eddie, first order what they made of this? Joseph, Dickie, Janne, are you going to come in here? Mama's calling you for the last